And I think people don't understand how stressful it is to explain what's going on in your head when you don't even understand it yourself.
God, that is creepy.
Oh my God, this is really scary. Like,
imagine if somebody did this to you. They just cut you open and then started eating you in front of yourself. And then they say, that's tasty.